And then watch, once they lose all their dynamite arrows because they suck at the game, they're just gonna leave and go, replenish them. Oh, there's one. There's two.
Crazy.
Yeah, their name is Aaron Pax Posse.
Score.
Okay, I'm loading in. I'm right here.
Yeah, I definitely use all of that. These dynamite arrows. And another one bites the dust.
Enemies of the world.
Yeah. Ooh, he didn't mark me.
I
missed four rounds because I kept dodging him.
Social, where are you?
I got this one last one, and then I'll be over.
Gotta go and switch characters after I do it, and then delete this. Just another one.
He's done.
Nice. Woohoo, Phazies. Phazies here to save the day.
Well, let's see if I can load in an explosive round and hit this guy.
Brother, oh, I did. So I just loaded in this lobby, right? And there's literally some dude's biker club name is BBC. what the fuck type of shit is these people on?
Better black community.
That is not what that fucking means.
It's a version of it.
No. It's not what it means.
It doesn't always mean big black cock.
I guarantee you that's what that man's using it for, though.
Probably.
I would have never guessed that.
Sometimes it means better black community.
We're in GTA. Phase easy.
No, that's why I said that. Oh, another dynamite arrow, nice. We're fucking shit.
And they got annihilated.
This sucks so fucking bad, bro. Make sure when they go in dead, I dodge it. Just keep dodging around. Because there's units that you all like that. You just shot again? You got somebody.
Right now I'm sitting at 13 mil. And I could keep doing this all day. Three mil each time.
I kill my horse, you faggots.
Where are they at? Oh, they're hiding in the bushes, bro.
Okay, Basil. You'll be alright, buddy. Go on now. Get out of here, boy.
So, B, I was telling you about all them fucking ladies that decide to add me on Instagram and everything, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I had one. She looked legit, right? And she was in the Air Force. And I told her, listen, I'm in a very happy relationship, I can't be with you, sorry. But we can be friends! And she's like, I'm fine with that. I was like, what the fuck? So you're not trying to scam me and try to be my sugar mama or something? And she's like, no, I was like, there's a catch somewhere.
Oh, he got me that time.
There fucking has to be a catch somewhere.
I made him use all of his bolas.
But when I said that, she kind of like,
hit me with the last
I thought she was gonna block me. like most of them do when I'm mean as fuck to them. On here. I know, because it went. She went 3 or 4 days without saying anything.
I was like, whatever, I'm gonna delete chat. So I delete chat, and then she comes back with,
how did we get me? We can be friends.
I was like, oh, you wanna be friends?
What?
I'm surprised your wife lets you do that shit. I mean, she doesn't care.
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
Fuck that motherfucker. I'm surprised your wife doesn't really give a shit that you're fucking to other women. Like, in a private message.
She goes through my phone all the time.
Probably because you guys have trust issues.
Me? No, I don't have any trust issues. You look. I'm got shit tired.
But she has trust issues about you.
No.
She don't have a good deal.
Get on, PG. Yeah!
She knows she can go through it anytime she wants.
Bro, these guys suck. Dang, how the fuck are they losing? I just killed all the three of them.
Yeah, I saw that.
With one fucking mag. Oh, damn, bro.
I don't know where we're going.
Hey, Faizy. You wanna know something really cool?
No.
There's this thing on TikTok, right? It's called, Get Fucked Karen, and that's what you are.
Not a Karen.
You are
you're a bigger Karen than me.
You are a Karen.
How am I a Karen?
I don't know. It just sounds good.
Let me load in, B, and send a load in. I'll come in and help you.
I think we got them. They're pretty. They're got. They're getting their asses whooped right now.
Okay, I'll switch to Wendy then here in a minute. Let me.
He's trying to surrender. Kill his horse.
He's like, kill his horse.
Kill us. Behind us, behind us.
Fuck that horse.
All good. Ooh, no more dynamite arrows. He's got no more.
B, did you know? Faizy.
Shut the fuck up, Sosa. I don't give a shit, bro. Did you know that you suck dick on the weekends?
Whatever that means, it sounded kind of funny. With your voice.
Faizy. You know, you talk a lot of shit for a little guy. You know that, right?
Why do you call me a little guy?
I'll put you down. Fuck up, choke your ass.
Oh, he actually got a lucky headshot.
Hey, bring me my flashlight.
No, let you can play with it.
No, because it can burn shit. It's a higher power fucking flashlight. What the fuck?
This one will do you better.
And I'm back down to 6 mil. Just like that. Okay.
These guys after.
What are you gonna say?
I'm gonna say, don't grieve next time, get better. It kind of looks like he's lag switching, but he's not lag switching. I can tell because he's moving so much smoothly when he does it. Oh, they invited more players.
I can see it
Oh, they're build copying. She's copying my build.
Okay, maybe we do need the guy social now because they got more people.
Damn it!
No, I'm killing all of these guys. They haven't gotten one kill on.
On your side, there's two guys up here. One of them using dynamite.
Bro, that's how good a golden health core is, bro. I just took 6 Carcano shots. If he somehow headshots me right when I'm spinning, he's using cronies.
Mother bitch!
Oh. I didn't know that was a word.
Bees is mad!
Please let me claim my Carcano for the dumbasses. Get over here.
What the fuck? I was getting ganged on.
Ganged on? What's a gang?
You're in one.
TikTok songs. What is this?
Ain't no way they're hiding in the bushes. Oh my, bro. They turn on posse. It's so cringe. It just makes me laugh when people do that. The one that's over there in the bushes is definitely using Corona's 30. He's hitting me through trees.
He's what through trees?
He's hitting me through trees. Cause he has that extra aim assist. Oh, bitch, you missed. Oh my, yep. There's 3, there's 4? 5? 5 express rounds to kill me? About.
His voice is so cracked.
We're going out in the woods. There's nothing like that neighborhood, Jay.
I'm not that good at Carcano fights, so they're killing me a lot for Carcano. Or not a lot.
I'm on my way.
What a fucker! I hate this guy.
I'm on my way. I'm at 90% right now, loading in.
He's using incendiary rounds, and he's only using it in short-range guns, and he kept fucking running.
Bro, the K-Kid isn't doing anything. Can't hit me when I'm in the bushes. Which gives me time to clean my weapons. And then B, I'm gonna fast travel here in a second to go get more ammo. How did you lose that tape? Come on, man. Oh yeah, you miss everything too, buddy. Tier 3s is crazy. Using tier 3s is crazy. guys want to skip tier 3? I'll do the skip 3.
What the fuck?
Alright, be on my fast travel real quick.
Okay, I'll be here.
I'm gonna go restock at my mom.
What the fuck? How is he shooting me from so far? Fuck. Dude, I'm so annoyed right now.
I'm on that. I'm gonna run in here and clean my guns real quick.
Using sons of bitches.
I'm on the way, dude.
Okay. Let's hide behind the house like a faggot. Get out from the house, faggot.
I'm gonna push up here with Monster to kill Posse Leader. No, oh!
Mother
my
bitch!
Fucking shit on you, fucking bitch. I just fucking knocked his head off his body. I'm like a fucking pile of Legos. I need to scratch my head. Fuck, drink the tonic, goddammit. Drink the tonic. Not the innocent rounds. I down. Oh, of course they start using dice. Monster's a dumbass, bro. He just wasted fucking dynamite on me.
Just a good tag. You don't wanna live with everybody mad.
God damn it, Monster. B, message Alexia telling her to turn off friendly fire.
hi, social. Hold on, where'd he go? He's right over the hill somewhere. He went down the hill to take more tonics. I shot him like 6 times and he just won't fucking die. Oh, I'm gonna go clean my guns. That's probably what it is. Take cover, social, because he's gonna smack your ass.
How'd he get me? How did he get me? Fucking shoot his ass! Who is that, bro? Okay, I'm about to see who that is, bro. Who the fuck was that, bro? I must remember. I don't know who the fuck that is, but dude, that is such an ass posse member. Bro, the person got a bullet off, and then he didn't do jack shit to help save me, bro. Fuck that nigga. Such an ass posse member.
I don't even have any express rounds. What the hell?
What? Fucking shoot him, monster! God damn it!
He got him, he got him. Right after you died.
Good shit. I killed myself. Monster was too far away.
Turn off friendly fire, or why do you want it on?
Yeah, turn off friendly fire. Cause monster's dumbass just blew me up! With that explosive ammo and wasted one of my tier 3s and he wasted one of his dynamite arrows.
Where's this motherfucker at? I don't see him.
And where are they at? Why aren't they here? Bro, they are just sitting at camp.
Wait, why is he not in the posse anymore?
Who?
What the fuck?
They're such pussies using fucking explosive rounds.
Hi, social.
Where's he at?
I'm gonna message the posse leader saying cheap kills with explosive arrows.
I'll lead the posse.
Level 400 and he's that ass? There's no way.
They killed my fucking horse.
They blew you up, didn't they? Those fuckers.
They killed my horse.
We're 400 and getting cheap kills by using a sword throw.
He wants to use them? I got something for you, bitch.
Too bad we don't have a card called Cold Blooded so that Painted Black can't work. But he's using Painted Black and the thing.
Yeah, because that's how you get cheap kills with the bow.
Uh-huh.
You mark them from however far away. If they don't dodge it, it's an automatic hit and they're dead. But like me, I made that motherfucker use 5 because I just kept dodging them.
There's no way that man just hit you from fucking incinerate that far away.
If you see him with the bow out and they go in dead eye, just start dodging.
Yeah, I tried to dodge. I dived midair. We need like high ground. That's what we need.
That's what I have right now. I'm fucking popping their heads. Fucking musty ass. thieving posse leader. Oh, dumbass, out of here, bro.
Is that you on the hill, Fazy?
Yeah, I'm up here.
Okay, join the posse if you want.
I just joined Monster's posse.
Oh, okay, okay. Let's join Monster's posse. Social. Oh, shit.
What is he at? Motherfuckers right there, bro. He had privacy settings on, so I couldn't message him. Like a fucking loser. Cause he knows he's gonna get shit on him, fucking message, bro. Hold on, I have tier one snake eyes. Hold on. I'm gonna get some cheap kills myself. Come on, horse, get your dumbass here.
Hey, this one chick over here is fucking doing some weird shit. Pretty sure she's using a light switch.
Like, she's a fence head.
She'll fucking be where I fucking point at the gun at one time, and then it'll be fucking gone next.
What a fucker!
Oh my, get your dumbass over here, horse. Stop fucking running away. Oh my fucking god, I'm gonna shoot this fucking horse. Stay here, horse, fucking bitch. Stay. Let me switch to paint in black real quick. Let me look at my map.
So annoying, I'm this dead. Fucking fucker.
That's why you gotta dodge, dude.
I do, but I die in the air while I'm jumping.
Dude, that means you need to jump. Dude, that means you need to go quicker.
Okay.
Got one.
Nice.
I feel like he just missed that one. Got another one.
Nice. Maybe I'll do it too, because I'm pretty sure I have some. Call my horse. And now I'm going to switch my guns.
Got another.
Abilities.
Got another.
Oh, I do have plant back. Okay, let's go. And it's only level one.
You just kind of like graze your crosshair over the like the bushes and stuff. You'll get them. They won't even know.
Okay, so I aim at them, paint it black, right? And then I just aim, and then I just...
You mark them, and then you just click the arrow, and it'll just...
Click the arrow? What do you mean?
Put the dynamite arrow. Don't come so close to me, though.
Ah, I wasted one.
Oh. Did he get you too? Huh?
No, he didn't get me.
Good. Alright, that's all my dynamite arrows. Oh, I have an idea. I'm gonna flank them.
Woohoo, I got one.
Stay up here, B. Rifle. Now let's do rolling block. Multi action. Okay, I'm gonna fast travel to Emerald Station and I'm gonna flank them.
Okay.
Better watch this be.
Okay.
Use the environment to your advantage.
Okay.
Flash a little bit of black water.
Woohoo!